With the breaking news alert, a police chase that started in northwest Houston has just ended in Washington County. Our Transtar cameras caught part of this chase as it went up 290 over an hour ago. You see there, the driver reaching speeds of over 100 miles per hour. Law enforcement was able to finally pop the driver's tires, and that driver was eventually arrested in Brenham. No word yet on why that driver was running.